There's only one leader in mobile design technology, Nokia.